Welcome to Connor Simpson. I'm your host, NHS News. Maybe I should have proofread that, but let's move on. Any juniors planning on cadet teaching for the 21-22 school year should be looking for an email from Mr. Wilkinson regarding placements. This email contains a form that should be completed as soon as possible, as well as sign-up information for Google Meet. Don't miss it! If you are interested in taking a trip to Iceland in June 2022, you should attend a Zoom meeting March 10th at 6 p.m. A link has been sent to you in an email from Mrs. Huffman. If you have any more questions, email Mrs. Huffman or Mrs. Ringel at their school emails. Ready to explore the world once it's finally safe to do so? Well, now you can. NHS is offering the opportunity to take a trip to Italy and Sicily over spring break in 2022. If you're at all interested, please visit Mrs. Ringel in room 2200 or contact her school email. Sadly, that's all the news we have for today. Happy National Egg McMuffin Day, NHS. Peace.
Floor, take camera 1 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey there, Millers. Welcome to Sports, where we're going to talk about sports. Crazy, I know. Anyways, let's jump into it. This past Saturday, your boys' swim team finished their season at the IHSAA State Finals at the IU Natatorium. The team made it into 3 consultation heats with a 15th overall finish for the 200 medley relay race, a 15th overall finish for the 500 freestyle, and a 14th overall in the 100s breaststroke. Good job to racers Jeremiah Ledwith, Aiden Biddle, Luke Whitlock, and Kevin Cameron. Your girls' gymnastic team competed at the sectionals this past weekend with a score of 94.95. The team placed 7th. Great job to Kira Harper for leading the Millers in the vault, bars, beam, and the all-around. Also, shout out to Lauren Pasca for leading the Millers on the floor with a score of 8.175. Awesome job this season, Millers. Tonight, your Millers girls' varsity lacrosse team is playing at a scrimmage at Beaver Field at 6. And Wednesday at 7, your Miller Boys Varsity Lacrosse team will play their scrimmage at Beaver Fields as well. Good luck, Millers. We are closing out the show on a great note because Millstream issue number 2 is out now. You can grab a copy of the paper in your English classrooms or in the bins around the school. Lots of new cool stories in the new issues. Learn about NHS students are helping at the Humane Society and what the NHS nurses are doing on a day-to-day basis. Make sure to pick one up and check out the awesome stories and information about various things.